So, I have been blocked and completely deFOO'd from Victor Pross. And why? It was because my previous video deFOO'd for Wrestling Jimmies, so I shall wrestle more. So this is a capture of a conversation him and I had about VTV, not understanding why his fans didn't see the egg all over his face, and me explaining to him that it's tribalism. And I've always had a huge problem with tribalism. It's been one of the things I've probably been harping on most about my problem with the libertarian movement is tribalism. And it's not just in that movement. It's in every movement. It's in the zeitgeist movement. Very, very, very strong. Like a little too strong in the zeitgeist movement. But it's also in libertarianism. It's in the Democrat and Republican parties, to an extent as well. It's also found in sports teams, which I think is justified. You know, it's a sports team. What's the worst that can really happen? You're angry that your team lost. Big fucking whoop-de-doo. But it's a big problem when you get into ideological things, because when you start defending tyranny and you start defending brutal regimes, tyrants, it's why you get people who on Stormfront who will deny the Holocaust, and you have people on, you know, the Maoist Rebel News defending the DPRK. Anyways, he's not gonna respond to my video. He's just gonna keep blocking me. And the reason why he blocked me, the reason why he unfriended me from Facebook, was because I was critical of Stefan Molyneux being upset for getting a 50-cent donation. And as, I'll post it in here too, so you can see it as well. I said that he boasted X million amount of downloads and X million X, you know, whatever amount of YouTube views, and he started accusing me of like, oh, that those numbers are true. Like, you can look it up. And it's like, I didn't question whether those numbers were incorrect. This is that fucking tribal mentality again. It's like fucking, let's try to interpret everything he says in the least charitable possible light and make the other side look bad because he's on my team. And you know what? Fuck teams. Fuck Victor Pross. You're a piece of shit. And by the way, there's going to be more videos about you in the future, especially your recent thing that you say you don't do anymore, which is fucking blatant fucking plagiarism. And so I'm gonna be doing that, and that's gonna be mostly through the help of Justin Templer, who's been giving me some fucking great fodder on your fucking bullshit. Fuck you, I'm out.